This is the sixth episode, and here we'll use scrollspy component to work on go to top button. First, open the Bootstrap website. Click Docs. Under Component, click scrollspy. Scroll down and copy these attributes. You can paste them under body. Then just after the main tag, add a comment to top. Add div with id go top. Then inside this div tag, let's add the anchor tag. And in the href, let's add has top bar. Let's also add the id go top btn. Now for the up arrow, we will use the developer tool. So from here, you can copy the HTML code for the icon and you can paste them over here. Now finally, in the attribute, let's add go top. Let's check the preview. And now we can see the up icon, but it is not looking as per the design. So go to my GitHub account so you can copy the style. Open scss folder, custom.scss. You can scroll down and copy style for this go top. You can paste them under custom.scss. Once done, check the preview again and we can see it is working fine, but still it is not looking exactly same as the design. So in this a tag, we need to add display flex and it should be done. Great. Now click on the button. It is going to the top, which is fine, but the icon itself is not hiding. It should hide when we are at the top of the page, and it should be visible when we scroll down the page. To do that, go back to my GitHub account, open index.html, go all the way to the bottom, and there you will find a small script. Copy that script and add them under index.html at the very bottom. Once done, check the preview again. Now if you go to the top of the page, it is hidden, and if you go to the bottom of the page, it is visible. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll use grid and flexbox layout to work on services. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.